So I normally don't like to say anything at the top of the concert. I usually like to start the concert off with a bang rather than with a word, but I think it's appropriate in this circumstance. As many of you might know, this year is the 100-year anniversary of John Cage's birth, who is very near and dear to us in the world of percussion. He gave us a lot, including essentially the beginnings of the percussion ensemble as a major entity in universities in the US. And without John Cage's work in that area, we would probably all not be standing here giving you a concert on just percussion right now. So I think I just wanted to say a word about that. There have been a lot of Cage concerts this year in DC. And so rather than paying homage to Cage through playing his works, because we've done a lot of that with the percussion ensemble, I thought I'd task the students with a unique project. So the first day of ensemble rehearsal this year, I assigned them the task to build their own instrument from scratch. And my only constraints were that it had to be a new sound, not currently in existence, and that they had to incorporate water into their instruments in some way. So the result of that is here, you can see before you. They came up with all sorts of different things. We've got everything from these giant tubes over here on the end, which I've started calling Tubus Maximus, to cans filled with water, bottles filled with water, balloons filled with water. You can see here, Eric has a unique contraption where he's actually playing these tuned nipple gongs that have a contact mic on them. And he's spraying them with a water pistol to enact the sound. So will you demonstrate that? So that gives you an idea of some of the sounds that we did. And then, so we had our instruments, so we needed something to play on them. And so we wrote a piece. And we wrote the piece through a combination both of improvisation and joint input. So it really was a group project. We all put in our own words, and the result is this piece, which we've called Wet Ink, also the title of the concert. The concert title is also that because we're doing several very, very new pieces, as in written this year or last year. So I also wanted to mention from the program that we're actually doing the second and third piece in reverse order. So you'll hear Wet Ink, then you'll hear Salty Fish Flesh, and then Gradient 2.0, the saxophone concerto. I hope you enjoy.